I'm Martha Sagowski.
I'm Jim Payne. We begin with two big swine flu developments. First, a local school with nearly two dozen students out with swine flu symptoms, and H1N1 claims another life here in Central Florida. This time, it's a 15-year-old boy in Volusia County.
The health department says the teen had a health condition that put him at a higher risk for medical complications for H1N1. Volusia County has four confirmed swine flu-related deaths.
We start with the school struggling with swine flu. Right now, 22 students are out with confirmed cases of swine flu at Lake Highland Prep School. West 2's Aixa Diaz is live at the school with the latest now. Aixa?
Jim, the president here at Lake Highland tells me 20. At Lake Highland Prep School in Orlando, you'll find a lot of hand sanitizers and sanitary wipes. The school is putting out a message of prevention after 22 of its students came down with the H1N1 virus and dozens of students stayed home from school.
Last Monday, October the 5th, we saw a tremendous spike in our absenteeism.
School President Warren Hudson says 103 students called out sick Monday. That same day, he sent an email to families.
The purpose is not to alarm you, but just to inform you of the facts as we know them.
In the email, Hudson notified parents of the 22 confirmed cases of swine flu and asked them to keep their kids at home if they appear sick. On campus, Hudson says a cleaning crew is disinfecting all surfaces and two full-time nurses are on hand to monitor students.
We're very quick to quarantine a child when a child has a fever that breaks out here on campus.
Hudson says the majority of absences has come from their younger students in their lower school. He says he expects the kids with swine flu will stay home resting and recovering for at least 3 days.
We want those children to get well and recover and come back and continue their learning.
Aixa Diaz with our report. The school president says their athletic teams, made up of middle and high school students, seem to be doing just fine and have shown no symptoms of swine flu.